How is everybody today? Today we are on the DAMT server, and I wanted to show you what I've gotten done in my absence. I've actually gotten quite a bit done. Stupid rain. you probably see it off in the distance there. I've had internet. I just haven't recorded one of these episodes in a while. So I think it's about time. Ignore the dirt path, that's how I get up and down for now. we'll just hop on down here. And I'll show you what it looks like from below. You remember, this was just dirt, so I found a ton of orange sandstone. I found some nether brick slabs, and I dug all of that out. And this is gonna be like a little entranceway, big arc, and it's gonna go to the other side. And then those two are gonna meet somewhere in the middle, and it's gonna meet back at the original base, and we're gonna extend it that way. Oh god, it's storming. Oh fun. I better get out of here before this starts spawning a bunch of mobs. Actually, I don't think it will anymore. I think everything's lit up. I think the only areas that will spawn stuff are the edges. Which will not be fun. Oh, and the design. What do you guys think of the design? I was bored, and I had some spare glass. Although, in hindsight... Oh, I guess it can spawn stuff. In hindsight, there's no such thing as spare glass when you have to make three of these circles. And this isn't even complete. It's going to go all the way up. And, you know, let's see here. I did some other things. It was... You guys saw it. It was sunshine and butterflies and unicorns when I first started recording. Ah, man. You might see it over there. But first, let me grab this sugar cane. So what do you guys think of the new update? Or the snapshot, I guess. With the llamas. I like the llamas. I like other things in the update, but I like the llamas. We might have to become llama farmers. Might. I think if we have time, I'll go over to the island that we've got our weed on. Can I sleep, I wonder? Get rid of this rain? I'm, like, destroying my bitrate. Oh, I can. Good. That's perfect. And... Okay. Be prepared for something new. This took a long time. Yeah, nice bridge, right? Yeah, you remember the sea monument? It is completely uncovered. I have drained all of the water out of there. I successfully managed to do it while the big guys are still in there. So let's go fight them. That might be fun. Might be a lot of fun. I have inventory space. I could get rid of a few things like that. Actually, now that I think about it, Sarnon probably wanted that. I'm sorry. Not much I can throw away. Or that I want to throw away, I guess. Oh, that's plenty of room. Let's not fall off of there. This was a lot of gravel. This took a long freaking time. You see? You see him? The other two are in there too. I'm surprised we haven't gotten shot by it yet. Oh, there it is. There it is! Okay, we gotta go that way. This way? No. Oh, okay. How do I get up there? Can I tower up? I did have the water when I came in here the first time. Oh, stop bouncing. Stop bouncing. God dang. Oh, I didn't want to do that. Oh, that's going to take way too long. No. Stop. Come here. Stop it. Just die. Just freaking die. There we go. One down, two to go. And I should really put torches down. I don't know why I didn't do that the first time I came in here. Oh, he was a lot easier to kill. Okay. Now, how do I get to the other one? And I'm gonna put these torches down. I'm gonna leave that there. How much longer? I've got. God. He's at the top, so how do I get to the top? Go this way, because I think I saw him up here. Or over here, I guess. He was kind of an a-hole when I was clearing this out. So, were these bats? They were annoying. Oh my god. It's like you go to place a block and they would fly right in front of you. Right there. I think this is good. Good way, maybe? Maybe not? That's down, we want to go up. Definitely want to go up. This room isn't lit. How did I manage that? Must have just, like, booked it out of here. He's close. He's gotta be close. I should have brought milk. Got all those cows. I should have brought milk. Where is he? That's the big room. Oh, yeah. Oh, god dang it! First one didn't scare me. That one scared me. Up here, maybe? No. Yeah, I should have totally brought milk. Nothing here, either. I did have some milk when I did clear this. But, you know, you can only carry so much. Can't go into that until we kill him. I know, I ran into it. I don't know where, but I knew I ran into him. No. This place isn't very big, and yet I'm lost. Not very large at all. Okay, that's a lie. This place is freaking huge. I'm gonna run out of sand. Gravel. I was already in here, wasn't I? Yes. I am confused. Leave it to me, though, to get lost. There's spiders around here. Oh, great. There we go. Wonder if we can just kind of drop in on him. Give me a minute or, you know, 10. I'll be right back. Okay. We have made it through. I'm gonna eat, and then I'm gonna jump in there. Or I guess I could just try shooting him from here. And kind of see where he's bouncing. Is he dead? No. Well, come on. Just die already. Oh, I failed. I failed. You know what? Ow. That hurt. Yeah, fool. 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 Thank you. Finally. This room needs a torch. A couple of them, actually. Okay, there we go. And that's the stuff I was looking for. Wonder if I could convince J.A. to make the farm. That way we have, like, infinite prismarine stuff. I'm not gonna do that just quite yet. Okay. Where am I? My phone was just making a noise for no apparent reason. Okay, this is the one that we want to go through for the top of the building. Which won't entirely matter here in a few days when I disassemble this entire place. Should have brought some milk. Should have brought some milk. I'm gonna wait a whole minute and a half. Where are all these guys? They sound like they're everywhere. Maybe they're underneath the place. That's possible. You know, I cleared a lot of water underneath there. Minute. Ah. Actually, no. I don't want to leave this place just quite yet. 12 seconds. So, I take it once that runs out, we're just gonna, like, blow through this stuff. Oh my god, it's... Oh, yep. There we go. Oh, don't want to break that. Gold. After the llamas, the mansions are what I'm looking forward to the most. And of course, the shulker boxes. Probably one of the greatest features that's going to be implemented into this game. Yeah, like, you don't hear them. Which tells me that they might be underneath. There's this fool. Oh, he dodged. He's a smart zombie. Oh god, no. Oh god, no. No, 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 god. Oh, god. Nope. Disconnecting. Oh, my god. Yeah. I have never seen so many mobs at once. Oh, my god. They were freaking everywhere, and I don't have a shield. Oh god. I left, right? They should be gone, right? The server shouldn't be loaded right there. I hope. Oh god. Oh, okay. Yep. Oh god, they're all here. Okay, yep. I'm out. Oh my god, what the frick? I gotta lay some torches down, otherwise that's just gonna be a mob farm. Oh, great. Stupid skeletons. And zombies. No! No table flip. Oh, god. No, you think you're clever. Oh good, they're gonna start dying when they come out here. Is that skeleton wearing a zombie head? Okay, creepers are gonna be the worst. Oh, hi. Okay. Yeah. Good. Let's just, light it up with torches. No. No. Ow. Dang jerk. I've been practicing with the quasi-sniper thing. Oh god, I made him mad. Oh god. No! No! Stay away from me. Okay, I gotta eat. Oh my god. Note to self. Light up the facilities. There's another side like this too, I betcha. Just so many of these guys. There's so many bats too. I miss that one? How do I keep missing him? Going right into an area that I guess I'm shooting at. He's just staring at me like, huh, what you gonna do about it, human? Oh, sorry, I moved forward. Okay, yeah, let's place the torches. Definitely place the torches. Get the bones. I guess I don't need that. Oh, there's a train going close to my place, I guess. It's actually a pretty good distance away, but it's a very loud train. God. I guess I can make some more torches real quick. Open up that. Oh, I do have a shield. Oh my god. This is news to me. Get all of this. Head. Zombie flesh. I have no use for the zombie flesh. Okay. The other side's gonna be just as bad, I betcha. Good god. What do I get rid of? That train, oh my god, it is loud. There's nothing really I can get rid of, except for maybe that. And I don't really need the netherrack. That netherrack happens to be Ghost. He said I could have it, so I'm just throwing it on the ground. Sorry, Ghost. He was watching me, and I was just kind of firing close to him, and then I hit him, and he just kind of exploded. It was an accident, I swear. So I did find a little hole, I think, over here. Yeah, right there. I guess I could follow this down. Oh, what's this? Oh, I know exactly where I am. Awesome. That makes things easy. I think I'm going the correct direction. I think. Wouldn't be able to tell you, yeah, I'm going the correct direction. Guess what? Now we're in my basement. Quick and easy. Quick and easy. I guess I could put the heads in there. Some string. Don't have a spot for the eyes. Bones. Gunpowder. And you guys don't want to see this. So, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, go ahead and leave a like down below. And, I mean, you might as well subscribe if you haven't already. It really does help my channel out quite a bit. I think next time we're going to disassemble that building. Possibly. Hopefully. That's all I really want to do. So yeah, I will see you guys later. I hope you enjoyed. Bye-bye.